Not cool.
There's only one way to get to the top, and that's practice. And when you're done practicing, you practice some more. If you want to be a truly great driver, whether it's in a powerboat, a touring car, an open-wheeled race car, a plane, or a unicycle, you need to get to a place where your moves are instinctive. The only way to get there is to try and then try again. And don't you dare yes mother me about it.
He wants to take risks. He thrives on them. Why don't you show him how you can cautiously kick his ass? Drive like it means something to you.
I've got you right where I want you. Breathe in my exhaust.
No need to be nervous. You got the car, and you got the skills.
Thank you. It's time for some of those California dreams to come true as proven racers and ambitious newcomers battle it out in the third stop of the Live Extreme Series. It's nonstop action like you've never seen it before. Speed, we've got it. Do you want to see jet sprint boats sipping their way through twisty passages? We've got that too. Do you like supercars on the streets of Los Angeles? Have we got something for you?
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so click on that thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you have any thoughts or feelings about the most recent YouTube video you just saw, share a comment right below the description so I can share some thoughts and feelings with others in the community and make them feel welcome. So I'm AKA Happy Car 957. Y'all have a great day and peace out.